Free radicals are nasty molecules that are generated in the body, in our cells, self-propagating in a condition called oxidation stress. If they are left uncontrolled, these radicals, these reactive oxygen species, will damage DNA, will impair different healthy cells, proteins, lipids, increase your risk of cancer and heart disease. It will even induce aging. Gray hair? Oh, that sucks! What is your defense to that? Antioxidants, my friends. These wonder molecules that are found in fruits and vegetables are preventing oxidation, preventing the propagation of free radicals in our body in a big way. How? Let's find out! By donating their hydrogen, they are self-sacrificing, getting oxidized themselves, so that the dangerous radicals are neutralized. That's better. We can demonstrate this function here in the lab at Queen's University Belfast. Our purple liquid right in this flask is a bad free radical called DPPH, not unlike the radicals found in our body. When it has a deep purple color, it is really reactive and dangerous, ready to wipe out your good, healthy cells. But with the right diet, with colorful fruits and veggies like blueberries, cabbage, beetroot, garlic, rich in antioxidants, it will give you the necessary weapons to fight these nasty radicals. In the other flask that I'm holding is an extract of these plant antioxidants, also called flavonoids, full of goodness. Eating a poor diet with not enough of them, as you will see, is barely changing the game, with a free radical retaining its strong violet color. But with a good amount of antioxidants consumed on a consistent basis in your diet, they can work wonders. I am adding now enough antioxidants, the equivalent of a healthy diet, into the flask with a DPPH radical. And voila, the color disappears. My antioxidants have been thrown themselves to the battle, probably fallen to their death, but surely eliminated the free radical and turned it into a harmless yellow liquid. In this state, it is clear that the radical has been completely neutralized and it is unable to self-propagate. It's game over, radical! So, do you think it's time to look at fruits and vegetables with a fresh eye to consume more? Probably a good idea, folks. For more information, visit our channel in the link below, subscribe, so that we can all destroy the free radicals together.